Yeah, it's a little mana heavy, but we're on the play. We have one drop into two drops, so. Dryland, that was pretty crappy. Let's look, maybe an Esper control deck. So I think I'm gonna keep the World Reaper in my hand because of Languish. Gotta pass, I have lethal on board. I have player outburst, so I'm just gonna pass. Let's put the masteries in. Let's put the other secure the waste in. Let's take out Archangel. That was so crap. Valorous is probably not the great. I think I'd rather just have an answer to Jace every single time. I'm gonna mulligan his hand. Sounds a lot better. Nah, where are the draw lands? Or one drop. Clash of Worlds is gonna suck. I think the payoff of getting next year, man, is so high. Well, that's a weird blue. I wonder if anyone does that. Iron's good. Leave all my mana out. Because he tries to wrath my board, I can secure the waste for 4. Play Ojitai is the best part of his deck against me, like the rats and Ojitai. So I'm not sure if that was the best play, because then we can flashback Crux of Fate. Maybe we're supposed to like leave up mastery. Kill Jace. Yeah, I think that Gideon was really bad. Wow, is that? He just has that in hand. Is this a languish? Probably. No, it would have to be. He has languish? He's languishing away his own. That's crazy to me. So I want to punish him for adorning this, so I'm going to play both my dudes. Take their time. Yuck, 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 so if he can produce a blocker like another Jace, that'd be really bad. It's just like another dig through time. Yeah. Right, we get to kill his Jace. Oh, it's a Tasker. It's really bad. So luckily, we drew another mastery so that we can, not get, like, lose our stuff to other end. So you know, Ojitai is coming down, so it's not great for us. don't know how we're winning this game now. Lamb was fine, because then we can double block the Tassiker. He becomes the aggressor towards at some point in the game. Just give himself inflicted wound. I guess. So we can, if we can kill the Ojitai, like, they just have the Ojitai next turn, we're in a really good spot. So what we could do is we can draw a Dragon Hunter and block the Ojitai. I think we really want to kill Ojitai. This is fine. Sounds okay. Just secure for one. If I miss a land drop, I'd rather No anticipate either. This guy's dead. I'm just gonna go for the kill here. I'll tell you if vacation would save him. I'm gonna go to the bathroom, be right back.